Hi there. So last time I've created a tutorial how you can verify your Mixpanel account using a Mixpanel plugin. But now some of us don't like to use plugin, especially when we are tracking a page view into our site. Now today I'm going to teach you how you can verify your Mixpanel account without using a WordPress plugin, so it's a hard code. Now, so I've already break down the steps by step-by-step tutorial here, but I will just show to you how it goes. So just click this, copy the Mixpanel code that I've just created here, copy this code and go to your dashboard appearance and header.php. So after that, just put the code after the head. So here you go. The trick with this is get your token into your Mixpanel account, and this can be done by just going to your by logging in. Just click the gear icon and this is the code. Then put it here, the one that stated that your token. So actually the default tracking code that Mixpanel provided is just this part, Mixpanel and the script thing. So I added a certain code to make your Mixpanel work. It's Mixpanel.track and followed by this code. You can write any name in this part, so that's how it works. Then click the update button. Then once you're done, you can just refresh your Mixpanel dashboard, and I'm pretty sure everything will work smooth. That's it, and I hope it has been helpful. Feel free to comment below for some suggestions and other tutorials that you want me to create. Have a great day!